Once friends turn to foes, they be acting funny till they see you up now. If I'm taking shots at an enemy, the only time I bust down. I need a wise woman, I need more than figuring a butt now. But I know all women the same, so I don't really give a fuck now. I'm meeting with labels in France, I tell them I need my advance. It's part of the plan, I snap off the top like a can. I pull out the stick like a band, I'm making them dance. And you don't have half of a chance, if beating me is in your plan. So switch up the plan, I'm spiffing no less than a grand. That's why I be living so grand, I'm meeting demands. Succeeding at grants, whatever the season, I'm heating a tan. They see what I be and they see that they can't.
Okay. I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy King Sprint, and we on part 16 of Marvel Spider-Man. Let's go. Alright, now, like he said, we're gonna put in some time at the lab, which means hopefully I can finish up those last bits. But we'll see. It's honestly nice because the thing is off screen, I did the side mission and it put me here. So yeah, I'm pretty close to the lab. Which is good. Because I don't feel like going all the way from here. Well, then again, I could fast travel, but that's besides the point.
This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes.
Alright, we're going in. That he's Mr.
Hello? Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. This is bad.
Doctor?
Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've got enough tests!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, Faye and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Well, that's good. At least he's staying and decided to, you know, help out. That was nice of him. Alright, let's actually check in on him. Well, check in with May.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
It happens, oh well. Let's see if we can get there. It doesn't matter if we get there as fast as possible or not, but let's go check it out. Cause you know, Spider-Man can never catch a break. If only the Avengers were here, this would definitely save a lot of trouble for, you know,
Mayor Osborne's approval ratings have
Peter Parker, aka
Spider-Man. He seems a shoo-in for re-election. I've got one of his supporters on the line. Speak!
Let's go.
Mayor Osborne got my vote. He got Lee and recovered the WM.
Even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh.
your seatbelt. I'm on it.
Spider-Man? That was the plan. The plan was definitely to take y'all out. Come on. If you don't return to conscious, you can return unconscious. It's alright by me.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Oh shit. I don't know how that didn't hurt, but alright.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Nah, sorry. Can't get hit by rocket launchers. I'm allergic to blowing up. And you get over there. Come on. Stay grounded.
I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near cell block B. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. The power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get to you as soon as we can.
Nah, but you guys will definitely be regretting messing with me. Cause I'm not playing nice. Well, I'm not gonna kill you, but I will keep hammering away at you guys. Instant KO. Come on.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Alright, yeah, I can get to that rooftop. Y'all look like you can eat, you can have a shot to the system. Nah. Here, hold this for me. Thank you.
Get me out of here!
They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden. I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Jeez, they ain't giving this man a break at all. No, wrong one. Come on. Seriously, just stay put. All y'all need to just relax and hold this. There we go. Y'all can't say I never gave you anything. I gave y'all a closer relationship with the ground.
Look out!
Could this get any worse?
It can always get worse.
A block is compromised. Get out of there, guys.
Sorry, but oh yeah, I forgot I had my weapon. The impact weapon.
Good work. Just a few left.
Well, duh. I'm the best at what I do. Nah, I'm joking. That's Wolverine.
Just a couple more.
Then let's keep the momentum.
They're stealing a chopper.
under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fireworks!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, King Sprint. We on part 16 of Marvel Spider-Man. And, you know, I don't feel bad that I'm whooping their ass for aerial combat, because why not? Trying to hit you here. Catch this, then. If you're feeling cocky about it. Wow, I bet. How am I doing? Well, one, I got a leg up on you guys. And I got plenty of kicks to give, so. Who wants some? Y'all should just give up at this point. Man. Come on. I thought they were sending the big guns, not fodder people to fight. Not. Seriously though, take a nap, you bitch.
Catastrophic. That doesn't sound good. Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
I honestly don't want to know what they're talking about.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put up.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Containment breach, cell block B. Initiate emergency lockdown.
Oh, I see y'all want to play.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Don't let him get behind you!
Didn't mean to do that, but just whatever. Nah, how about you take this? And this.
Sweep it off.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know how they didn't see me in the first place, but alright.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was...
Gotta stop this guy.
Yep. Let's chase him.
Can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
Tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
It's because they don't want to. They rather keep causing trouble.
Gotcha.
What?
Vulture.
Long time no see.
We're going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of the worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
You would think me mean shit, but I guess not. Come on, you can do better than that.
Electro, stop!
Well, I guess he listened. Cause he stopped.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. Now!
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! These lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
is
on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
We need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Wait. It shows she's still there, but she's not talking. What the heck?
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
I bet. So these are what's left to do. Yeah, I'm gonna get these done. Anyways, one of the things I want to talk about that did not make any sense at all that Otto was doing was... when he released the Devil's Breath, he wasn't even wearing a mask at all. He just freaking released it and then put it on afterwards. It's like, what the hell? Shouldn't you have done that before you released the Devil's Breath? I don't know, just common sense that would tell you to do so. So, I'm just gonna do these last parts and get them out the way. And then I'll let you guys know when it's done. In the meantime, can you please like
Peter,
two likes?
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
But I was gonna say, let's get this up to two likes. That would be that would be pretty much appreciated on this channel. And also, I was gonna say, can you guys please hit the subscribe button, turn on post notification, that way y'all can be notified for whenever content is uploaded and posted on my channel. In the meantime, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.